We now know the name of a Lexington man killed in a crash this week in Franklin County. The coroner's office says 69-year-old William Stewart died Wednesday afternoon after a crash on the U.S. 421 bypass between East Main and Schenkel Avenue. Police say the investigation into the crash continues.